10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And they're off. Here they go, 20 laps around the road. Look at all hands on the road out the front. Looking slowly on the turning. Looks like, yes, Hippy Rose doing much better than in qualifying. Still not fast. Whoa! The red shirt's almost dead pivot there. Keep it easy, guys. Oh my god. Oh, so there we go. Looks like Lilo and Stitch coming out way out in front. Lilo and Stitch, they had a bad qualifying. They qualified in torrential rain, which made them move into the slower round. They're definitely a fast car. We've got the blue spare car trailing the Hippy Rose. Trailing that right behind Lilo and Stitch now flapping car. Holy smokes. The blue cross barely holding on with the rear. Oh, I'm hearing grinding. I don't know what that was about for him. We got a Pokeball. Definitely needs more out of that Pikachu. More power. Pizza Planet car looking fine. Looks like the drive chain is actually outside and exposed to the elements. And you can hit to the side and depress them.
Right now, Lilo Stitch is your leader with three laps in. Bo Bratton in 2016 in second place. And meanwhile, we got a red chain car.
Yeah, that's Rev B. Rev B from AM Motors.
There's your leader right now. Lilo Stitch, that red car, first place. While the rest of the field is stretching out. Third place is Fiat Planet. Fourth place is the Rainbow Roadster with Zanuck Max now right at fifth place, just making an overtake there. Lilo and Stitch still your leader. Still holding it together. But Blossom, he's still dragging now all over it. Still dragging now overtaking. Oh, of course, he's the pilot.
You can't do that.
Now Bo Dragon falling in behind Lilo and Stitch. And Pizza Planet in third. Lilo Stitch just barely applying the power into turn one. Remember, these are the slow Moxie cars. These are not the full speed cars you'll see in a few minutes. Oh, and the track, Bo Dragon 2016 into the wall. That was their second place car, now falling its way down to third.
That's the Baltimore Burners there.
Bo Dragon 2016, unfortunately, the Bluefield car. The Sarah car,
one of the Mad Max cars is out.
Looks like he's got problems. There's just absolute chaos on the track right now.
It sounds like the banana car or the blue Sarah car is the crowd's favorite.
Oh, Ollie Jackson is back up.
Lilo and Stitch looking good out there. It looks like the blue Bronx, they're the ones with those three red balloons on the back. That's called the Rainbow Racer. Hippy Rose has got the bike. Oh, the stair car. Stair car's got problems getting pushed back to pit lane. There we go, now 7 laps in now. Lilo Stitch still leading, Bo Dragon in second place. The Rainbow Roadster in third. They haven't lost any of the balloons. I think he needs a couple weapons. Has a blue shell for Lilo Stitch in front. Hippy Rose, that car with the large flower coming out of the top of it. The train car, he's got a bell on there, just swinging side to side, so as he makes all these corners, he rings a bell. Oh, he's into the wall, he just rang his own bell, and it hit him away.
Oh yeah, he just collided into the wall there. Oh, he's good. Back to Coach 2016, recovering from that wreck a couple laps ago, now in second place. He's trying to catch Leland Stitch, but Leland Stitch is far ahead. It is now up to Leland Stitch to keep it together. There's your leader in first place, Leland Stitch going by. Into turn one, Bo Grant in second place there, completing their 10th lap with 10 laps to go. The Rainbow Roadster. The Rainbow Roadster is going to lift the club. Oh, it's been. We got a caution there.
Oh, that is a complete mess.
Yeah, it's the Super Luminal Mad Max car there.
Super Luminal now
flying. T-boned.
One Milwaukee Maker Space car. The Linux car.
Yeah, the Super Cups car. The Linux crashed. Back on the red, green flag. Here we go. We're now 11 laps in, 9 to go in this race. Patrick, I noticed that Lilo and Stitch and Bo Dragon are back and forth for us this race, but Lilo has been able to keep it together. That might benefit them later on. All I hear is bell ringing from the train wreck car. And yelling from the crowd,
there's a lot
for
of
the blue spare car. Yeah, the blue spare car is getting a lot of love out there.
Trying to get hot ones.
A crowd favorite there. It's definitely keeping it together, Patrick, but there's always money in the Moxie. There's always money in the Moxie. Sixth place right now at the banana stand. Keeping it together. Oh, black flag from. Oh, a grip penalty! Event penalty!
Who was that for?
Oh, okay. Well, speeding.
Speeding and pit lane.
He rolled it.
Oh, dang, actually.
Too fast down pit lane for that car.
And it looks like the boat dragging a Stern and Pikachu on board.
Stern talking to him from our grid.
The screen for the banana continues.
Milo and Stitch now coming down the straight. Leland and Stitch now just six laps to go.
They're so much chaos right now.
Leland and Stitch putting in leader, both driving 2016 in second. Third place, the Rainbow Roadster. Fourth place, Linux Super Truck Start. Hazard number five, the blue stair car is in sixth place right there as it goes by the screen. Venice Max immediately behind it in seventh place, Keep the Planet. Pizza Planet is somewhere out there. I don't see it right now. There's Leland Stitch, your leader right now going by. Nothing but shouts of banana as the blue stair car goes by. There's a lot of banana shouting, Patrick. I didn't know if it was this one car that's going to get a lot of moxie. I think it's the stair car. The stair car is definitely getting the crowd riled up. It is not the fastest car. Remember, you have to keep the gas all the way on and then immediately get back on the brakes.
That's correct. You've got to watch out for hop-ons.
Yeah. Yeah, watch out for bridges as well. Thankfully, you only have one timing bridge.
That's right, one timing bridge.
So much screaming for the banana car. If you think the banana car was like doing work, man. Oh, we got a car that car stalled in the high corner.
Yeah, that's a caution if I've ever seen one.
It's hidden behind the TARDIS. Yep, Super Luminal Racing behind the TARDIS, which materialized on the track. Back underway. All right, so those of you who care, the blue stair car is in sixth place right now, battling for fifth. Battling for fifth, very close hazard there. The stair car is the hero.
Oh, man.
It's making its way through the field. Yep, they're going for another spot.
I can't help but notice some of these cars have mounted their transponders upside down.
That can't possibly be good for them. The transponder does have to face upwards. Two laps to go for Lilo and Stitch.
Some of these two cars, they didn't understand my instructions. And now they don't get back.
Patrick coming around towards the front. We got the white flag now. Leland and Stitch, white flag coming by.
White flag situation here is last lap.
White flag for Leland and Stitch, the lead car.
There it is right now.
Waiting for the set finish line for the number six.
Was holding off the whole race and was able to keep off the Ghost Dragon 2016 and just coming outside the final corner right now. There is Lilo and Stitch holding out everything and trying to get the win in the first round. Lilo and Stitch is your winner. Second and third is Ghost Dragon 2016 and the Rainbow Roadster in third. Rainbow Roadster in third, finish your laps up. Let's get first, second, and third in the center. Ghost Dragon. Attention all teams, if you are in this heat now, get into the fast. The fast heat is next. Please get your cars lined up for the next one.
Rainbow Roadster.
Dragon!
There's my Rainbow Roadster. Rainbow Roadster third.
Rainbow Roadster third. So first place, Lilo in sixth. Ghost Dragon 2016 in second. Rainbow Roadster in third. The Linux Super Tech start in fourth place. Fifth place goes to Hazard number eight. Sixth place is the Blue Scare Car. Seventh place is Xanax Max. Eighth place is the Star Fleet vehicle from the Team Red Shirts. We have Pizza Planet in ninth and Lucky 13. Unfortunately, very unlucky in this race, finishing out in 10th place. Fantastic.